Hello everyone, my name is Eric Lindman. I'm the Director of Public Works and Utilities for the City of Wausau. For the next couple of weeks, we'll be doing what we call smoke testing on our sanitary sewer system. And our sanitary sewer system throughout the city, the collection system, is supposed to be a closed system. And so when we have broken pipes, leaky pipes, then we get clean water coming in, which we're treating clean water, and we don't want to do that. So the smoke testing that we're doing is we're pumping smoke into that system. And anywhere that we have broken pipes or leaks, that smoke will come out through the ground or throughout broken pipes. And then we kind of pinpoint those areas on where we need to focus for these repairs so we can prevent that clean water from getting into the system. The smoke, though, will go in through the vent stacks from the buildings and come out on the roof, and that's normal. So in these areas on the west side and the east side where you see these crews and pumping smoke into the sanitary system, out the tops of the buildings and the dwellings and the residences, you will see smoke coming out of those vent stacks. There's no need to call 911 at that point in time. If you immediately have concerns, I would call the non-emergency number, as the dispatch is well aware of where we're working and what we're doing day to day. And everything is working normally if you do see that. So we just want to inform the public of what we're doing over the next couple of weeks, and you will see these crews and some smoke coming out in areas you normally wouldn't see it, but it is normal.